This is the A minor pentatonic scale, and the first form I'm going to show you is called the home position. That's what I call it. If you're a guitar player, it's called the G position because it looks like a G chord. It can fit into that shape. So here's A minor home position. Notice that your index finger could basically bar all the way down the fifth fret.